do the music for a certain, to, I guess, express the sort of love that I feel for what's going inside of me, really. I like the idea of being able to manipulate what moves me. So I want to kind of like be that mediator between what moves me and moving people. Love, music is happiness, music is sadness, music is anger, music is life, music is death, music is everything, music is all. It's the all-encompassing, like, thing. It's God. It's everything to me. Music, I try to make it as much as I can. I try to master it as good as I can and make it as perfect as I can, because I see a lot of competition out there and really good artists, and I just want to like strive to be that. So I come down here and practice like all the time as much as I can, just listening and referencing other people and trying to get ideas of what jumps and what doesn't, and just as much as I can I'm down here. I would skip school if I could. I wouldn't go to work or make money. I just eat, breathe, sleep, sweat, everything down here. As far as like my future in music goes, I think I wanna further myself as an artist and put my ideas out there and keep developing and really just reading into the genres that I'm working with to see how I can build and make it so much stronger, and just, I don't know, I just want to release what I have. In 5 years, I want to have at least a strong musical repertoire to be able to DJ independently, instead of just like mixing others' music. I want to be able to mix my music and have a strong following and be able to express it throughout the world. I just want to make a living off of what I love, and nothing's gonna stop me from doing that. We'll be right back.